junction is a food store which located at Taiwan City Mall, the second floor of Taiwan City Mall. So look around.
Thank you.
Hi, my name is Li Qingxiang and my metric number is 172400.
My name is Tan Kaki, metric number is 17297.
Hi, my name is Patrick Connie, my metric number 171814.
Hello, my name is Cheryl, my metric number is 172148.
So we are glad to say that everyone of us are present.
Yeah.
Okay, so we are in the food junction of IY City Mall, and before we start our discussion, we would like to have an introduction on our food. So, who would like to start first? Anyone?
Hi. Okay, now you can see my food. This Penang style food. And this one is Penang fried chicken rice. And you can see. This one is called keropok. Ah, that one. This one is that. And drumstick. And here also got some vegetable. It's very balanced, healthy food. Okay.
So now, and I have ordered this Thai food. So this is basically tom yum chicken, chicken soup, and then this one is of kangkong, which is quite. And then this one is the rice with boiled egg. So this one is the basically the Thai food.
Bowl of rice, because Koreans normally love to eat rice. So with the small side dishes, this is potatoes and this is
kimchi.
Yeah. So it's very very complete and very nice.
And for me, I will have this yong tau hu. For your information, this is the golden mushroom and this is the seaweed. And this is the fish ball, and for this in Chinese we'll say it's chi chong fan. It's originated from Hong Kong, I think. So we can say that we can find many types of food in this food junction. So I would like to pass to my friend.
Okay. So I have ordered, this is my food, and this is clay pot chicken rice with egg. And you can see this. This rice is full with black sauce and half boiled egg, and then a few pieces of the chicken. And then I also ordered a drink called Milo Ice. So next is okay, time. I just ordered this from the Western store, which have rice and a beef steak here. And I also ordered additional rice because it's only cost another 2 ringgit. And this size is below 10 ringgit, so by the way, okay.
Okay. So for me, I think that the environment here is quite noisy because it's food court.
I think instead of noisy, I think this one is kind of the sound, the music they play for us to enjoy our food, maybe. So what do you guys think?
Not bad.
I think the floor is quite clean and is considered very comfortable. It's very comfortable. So, what other things?
And I think the table and chair is very tidy and very clean. So, we don't need to, we just have a suitable seat for us to have a dinner or have a
For me, I think this place is enough for many people to come and have a dinner. You can see around. You can see that
there are still many places for the people to see.
In this place, there are many choices of food, so we have around 20 stores of the different country food. So many multiple choices. Yes, we also order a different set of food. This is a very good choice when you come with friends.
Okay, I just say something about the environment. It's really nice, but it's too noisy, so you maybe can't hear clearly about our voice. So that's all.
Even when we speak, we need to speak louder in order to hear our voice.
Or maybe the sound effect should be lower a little bit.
Yeah. So about the price of the food, for me, I think this Yong Tau Hu is considered quite expensive. Because I have this thing with the price of 12 ringgit and 20 cents. Yeah, but actually the ingredient is very cheap. If we can buy in the bazaar, or the market.
I think my Korean set is also quite expensive because the ingredient inside the soup is not so much, but actually can satisfy one person. But then the portion is quite small, so this is overall is 15 ringgit, so a bit pricey.
I introduced my orange juice. It's quite sweet. I not really like, and it's also quite expensive. It costs 3 ringgit and 70 cents.
Then what about the food?
I try.
I mean the
food. This food price also a bit expensive. Almost 10 ringgit and 50 cents.
Thai food is quite affordable. Actually, this one is a set and the cost is around 30 ringgit.
For me, my set is the set here is below 10 ringgit, and the rice, the additional rice, also only cost another 2 ringgit. So actually, also a good choice. The price is lower compared to other shop at here at IOI City Mall. So this is a very good place, suitable place for budget. Okay.
For my food, the price is 8 ringgit and 90 cents, but after add the tax, it will become 9 ringgit and 45 cents. I think this price is reasonable because if we eat clay pot chicken rice at the outside, the price is almost the same at here. And for the drinks, the price is 4 ringgit and 10 cents. I think it's quite expensive because normally we order at Mamak store or other place, it's just 2 ringgit and 50 cents. So I not suggest you to buy this drink here.
Okay.
Yeah, and for my food, after I test it, I feel that it is quite salty. So I don't think I will recommend people to have this food.
I think that this food is quite tasty because after I taste this soup, I think the soup flavor is suitable for me because it's spicy and then got a lot of ingredients inside. Well, I think the kimchi is also very delicious, and this one is soft and it's also very nice.
I think this is the mashed potato, is it?
Just now I test my steak. It comes with the black pepper sauce, and I think the sauce is just the right taste and very nice. So I recommend this food. This food is at the Western store in front of the shop.
So overall, I think our conclusion is that this place is good for as it has many types of food and many stores. So customer can have variety of choice. However, some of the food here is quite expensive. However, we some of us are still managed to get some food which are affordable to us. So I think that's all for our this discussion. Thank you.
Yeah. 那一回就不会。